sanctioned and cheered by the presence of the Lord himself, and is declared by an inspired apostle to be honorable in all. And now, if you, Caleb and Toby, have at present appeared for the purpose of being joined in legal wedlock, you will please to signify this intention by uniting your right hand. Caleb, do you take the woman whom you now hold by the hand to be your lawful wife? Do you promise to love and to cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, and forsaking all others, keeping thee only under her so long as you both shall live? Toby, you take the man who now stands by your side and who holds you by the hand to be your lawful husband. Do you promise to love and to cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live? Do you mutually promise in the presence of God and of these witnesses that you will at all times and in all circumstances conduct yourselves toward one another as becometh husband and wife? That you will love, cherish, and adhere to one another until separated by death. We have the ring. Toby, will you please place this ring on the hand of your bride? Caleb, will you please place the ring on your bride and please be united?
Just be the glory.
taken these pledges of your faith in the cause of fidelity. I do therefore, by the authority and spirit of the Lord, sanctioned by the divine authority, pronounce you Caleb and Toby, husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. What therefore God has joined together, let no man asunder. Caleb and Toby Phillips.
Yes. Perfect place, too.